7. ESPN's reporting Minnesota Vikings assistant coach Rick Dennison is out after refusing to be vaccinated for COVID-19. Patriots co-offensive line coach Corey Lubich also won't be on the team next season due to the league's requirement that all coaches receive the vaccine. And finally, after a year-long delay, what a scene in Tokyo today as the opening ceremony officially kicked off the 32nd Summer Olympic Games. Long Island's own Sue Bird was one of the flag bearers for Team ESPN. 6 month high in COVID cases yesterday. The IOC stood to lose some $4 billion if games were canceled. Money talks, so the games will go on as scheduled.
Yeah, but that's a good number. Unfortunately, we continue to lose. All right, thank you very much. And that is it for us for now. Thanks so much for watching.
সুন্দর কি চোখে দেখার মতো সুন্দর মাশাআল্লাহ আমিও দেখতেছি আপনাদেরকে দেখাবো এটা কি সুন্দর একটা দৃশ্য
new summer surge of the coronavirus and the ominous new warning tonight, the new model that says what we're seeing and vaccine hesitancy. Tonight, the Republican governor of Alabama, Kay Ivey, who had a mask mandate for a time, clearly frustrated today and making national news saying maybe it's time to start blaming the unvaccinated folks.
প্রাকৃতিক সুন্দর কত যে সুন্দর না দেখলে বোঝা যায় না আপনারা দেখতে থাকুন আমিও দেখতেছি এবং আপনাদেরকে দেখাতেছি আমি প্রাকৃতিক সুন্দর গুলা এটা কোথায় কিভাবে কি হয়েছে আমি সেটা এতটুকু জানি না তবে আমি যেখানে গেলাম ওইখানে এই দৃশ্যগুলা সিনগুলা দেখছি তাই আপনাদেরকে দেখানোর জন্য আমি আমার ফোনে ধরে নিই ভিডিওতে আমি আপনাদের জন্য এটা
55% in just a week. Listen, you have something that Mom is trying to explain to you. You know how you have a 99 cent store or store? She said the nature of your business is it doesn't fall under the new sales certificate guideline because you sell a service, not physical items. So what we're selling you is a physical item. You get what I'm saying? What do you mean? Yeah, other places, but they get audited. Best Buy can afford to do that because they're a public company. We're a private company. You get what I'm saying? What that means, it's against the law.
No. Follow in the car, got it. This is New Executive Ectocine.